Kings take it away, but can they clear it? Not yet. Kunitz gets it into Crosby. Back out to the right point. Shot from there by Paul Martin is wide and then sent in front by Crosby. And play is stopped. The puck came loose, but now Andre Kopitar out with Carter and King up front for the Kings and the faceoff in the Kings zone. Back to Paul Martin at the right point. Martin for the Penguins to Malkin up the middle, and it's knocked down on a shot there by the Penguins. Now a shot by Neal is deflected wide. In front to Malkin. He scores! A quick pass right out in front by Jussi Jokinen, and it's 1-0 Pittsburgh, 57 seconds into the game.
Well, the Penguins get the faceoff, and that's where it starts, just making sure they gain control. And then they just keep moving. There's a lot of movement here, so even though the puck is in a position, this first attempt doesn't get through. But watch this. What vision by Jokinen. Jokinen was picked up last year as a free agent because they had injuries at the time. And now you can see how Malkin gets the wide open net, because Jokinen, the rebound.
Twins move it up the left wing side, and Derek Englund to center, and he takes a hit check there from Doughty.
Mr. Brown is used to playing right wing, but he likes to play left wing right now because he's not scoring. Got to do it. Big hit right there. Bortuzzo again, Bob.
Back to center ice. Penguins again down the right side. A backhander and a save on Malkin's backhander, and a big save with it again. Here's Carter, Kings' leading goal scorer. Carter shoots and a save by Zatkoff. Rebound, and Zatkoff covers this up, and the Kings get their first couple of shots on goal in this game. Kings go for 18 on their last power play attempt. Here's a shot by Voinov, deflected over now. He broke his stick on it and went right to Doughty. He gives it to Kopitar. He shoots. He scores! Power play goal ties the game at 1-1.
And we've talked to Andre Kopitar before, Bob, and he says, I know when to shoot. But in this situation on the power play, everyone wished that Andre would shoot the puck more. You know, he's the Kings' best player. At the same time, the power play's not been working, and maybe he's taking it on his shoulders. There's the broken stick. So that kind of put everyone back on their heels. Look at Andre. He sees the screen. He saw the traffic there with Jeff Carter. Actually, by the time the shot is taken, it's not a screen anymore. Great look, guys. That's a great look. Andre Kopitar never looked at the puck.
By Neal again. Back it goes to Malkin. To Neal. James Neal. To Crosby. Crosby. His pass down and deep up the middle and score right in front. Kunitz makes it 2-1, scoring with a two-man advantage. And the Penguins regain the lead at 2-1.
Talk about variety here. And Willie Mitchell just, he gave himself up a couple times. But the Penguins tried one-timers by Neal twice in a row, and Mitchell blocked them. So then they changed up. Again, 5-on-3, you have so much time. So now you have the quick puck movement, and it never stops. Crosby to Jokinen to Kunitz, and the puck never stops, or you can't catch up to it. But this is variety. Initially, they tried one-timers high. Now they go down low and just underneath the bar.
And they puck back into the Penguin zone and chased down by Niskanen.
So far in this penalty kill against Crosby, the Kings are not backing off. Don't give them time. It's almost like a blitz. When Crosby gets it, go after him.
Here's Jokinen scores from the right side. A quick shot, and now it's 3-1 Pittsburgh. Another power play goal.
You know, Bob, in our open, in our pregame, even discussions before the game, I don't think Jussi Jokinen's name came up at all. And he's been a huge factor in this game, obviously. Gets the first one, gets the third one, gets an assist on the second one. And this one here is just get an opportunity, pick a corner, and shoot. This is not a setup on a power play. This isn't where the Penguins take time.
Back to the blue line. Fraser, his shot blocked, but he got it back again to Reguerre. His shot is knocked away into the corner. Picked up by the Kings again. Back to Reguerre. He shoots, and lunging over as it came off the boards was the goaltender back behind the net. Going for there, Dwight King. King checked as the puck comes around the board. Paul Martin trying to get there for the Penguins. Shot by Kunitz and, or excuse me, shot by Muzzin, and it hit Richards. Puck comes into the corner to King. Up the middle, here's Williams. Then a shot knocked down. It was King with that shot, and it is cleared to the blue line. Nice play there to hold it in. Left side shot by Muzzin. Rebound. Richards couldn't get it by the goaltender Zatkoff. Back on defense as Stoll gets ready to take the draw for Reguerre. 999th. NHL game here tonight. Here's Brown in deep, and his shot knocked down. Rebound in front. Kings with it. Shot by Voinov is wide. Checked by Reguerre. Penguins dig it out of the King zone on the right side. Taken by Taylor Pyatt. His dad played in the NHL, and now Pyatt shoots, and it's wide to the right. Rebound taken by the Kings for a moment, then lost there, and a glove save by Jones on a shot from back near the blue line. Up ahead to center. Here's Trevor Lewis. Lewis drops it right side to Richards. Richards to Lewis in front. He just reached out but couldn't get his stick on it. Puck taken by Richards in the slot. Back to the blue line. Shot by Green and a save by Zatkoff. Now the Kings. Green sends it to Kopitar. Penguin zone up the middle to Carter. Carter in the slot. Shoots and a save by Zatkoff. Ahead and down the right side. Chased into the corner by Dwight King. Up to center ice, and King goes for it again. Down on his knees, try to pass. Broken up at center ice, and Carter tried to get a stick on it. He did, but here's Malkin. Here's shot and a save by Jones, and Matt Niskanen picks it up. He gets hit hard along the board by Brown. Back on the right side. Cutting in, a backhander. Score with a backhand shot. Tanner Glass. What a shot by Glass, and now it is 4-1 Pittsburgh.
Well, of course, Daryl Sutter looks long, and I'm sure he's concerned here with the goaltending. Of course, he pulled quick because of the three in the first. Maybe different reasons there, but here, it's one of those where if the Kings are going to come back in this game, they can't allow this. Backhand outside the dot. So it's well defended, and it looks like Jones is a little bit too tight there to the near side. Of course, you're nitpicking here, but you have to nitpick because they'll look at this on video time and time and time again.
Now here's a pass to Crosby, then a shot wide as the puck is picked up by Crosby, dropped it off down in deep and back behind the net. A wraparound and a save by Jones on the wraparound there by Mata.
Calder Trophy candidate, you know, as a defenseman, it's very difficult to win the best rookie of the year because it usually goes to the guy scoring the points.
Williams with a shot and a save there by Zatkoff. Puck taken by Nolan. His shot and a save by Zatkoff. To the blue line to Mitchell. Willie Mitchell walks the line. Still has it. Chased by Neal. Pass right side up the middle. Backhander by Kopitar and a save by Zatkoff. Here's Jake Muzzin. Muzzin up the center. Muzzin pass ahead and down the middle. Williams in front. He shoots and a save by Zatkoff in the glove. Now along the boards in the King zone. Dug out. Here's Neal. Neal's pass right side to Malkin. In front. Tip there and a save on the tip by Jokinen.
And again, he wasn't the fastest skater, but he was strong and powerful, and he can make those moves.
Hard check there on Clifford, knocked into the boards as he got hit by Bortuzzo, and it came back out to center ice. Doughty with it again. Doughty's pass broken up. Penguin just stayed about 3 feet inside their blue line. Broken up, shot by Sutter, and a save made. Daryl Sutter's nephew, Brandon Sutter, got that shot. Behind the net, picked up by King. King tried to throw it right out in front to Richards. He got knocked down, and the Penguins have killed it. They're back at full strength. Across the line, shot and a glove save, and then knocked down and tipped away by Jones. He had trouble with the first shot. Along the boards, a battle there in the Penguin zone. Kings have one more shot than the Penguins in the game, 23-22, and there's a shot by Green and a save by Zatkoff. Power play goal by Kopitar to tie it up. But then the Penguins, three goals on consecutive shots, two of those in 57 seconds.
So even though it's regular season, Dan Bylsma thinking about numbers, not looking forward to the playoffs.
Bylsma went to college at Bowling Green University, played with the Kings 1995 to 2000. Long shot and a save by Zatkoff as Willie Mitchell threw it toward the net. Kopitar's pass. Mr. Foley to Doughty. His shot tipped up over the net. Picked up by Kopitar. Kopitar, 7 power play goals on the year to lead the Kings. He's got it again. Now back to the blue line. Now a one-timer by Doughty and a glove save by Jeff Zatkoff.
The offense not necessarily being there consistently. You have to have better than average goaltending. Not been there, and the Kings trail by 3.
Here's Kopitar, centered in front to Muzzin and a save. Here's Toffoli with a shot wide. Rebound to Doughty in front to Carter and knocked away back behind the net.
That's good because they don't play in Phoenix.
Here's a shot by Toffoli and a save and a rebound. Muzzin chasing it down to Kopitar. Now behind the net. Pass out in front to Kopitar. He shoots. Save and the puck is loose. Picked up by Doughty. 1 second to go, and this game is all over. And an impressive performance by the Penguins, especially in the first period.